If you're the curious type, you're probably the type of person that approaches something without hesitation, and that includes unfamiliar animals. Well, no matter how curious you are, never come close to any of the animals on this list. The animals on this list could literally kill you. If you see any of these animals, just try and run away. I mean, unless they've already gotten you. You should especially run from number one. If you can run away, that is. Stay tuned to find out what it is. Let's begin, shall we? Number 10. The Goliath Bird Eater. Goliath Bird Eater spiders are the largest spiders in the world, both in weight and size. These heavyweights can weigh in over 6 ounces and be up to 11 inches across with their legs spread. Like all tarantulas, they have a large abdomen and smaller cephalothorax. This spider's spinnerets are at the end of its abdomen, and its fangs are at the front of its cephalothorax. They have very large fangs, which can be up to 1.5 inches long, and each fang is equipped with venom. But it is mild and not dangerous to humans, unless you're allergic. Just knowing how big it is and that it packs venom should be enough to convince you not to mess with this thing. The thing is, it's not its size nor the venom that you should be worrying about. It's the hairs. They can rub and release the fine hairs from their abdomens, and these utricating hairs irritate the mucous membranes of a predator. For example, the nose, mouth, and eyes. Needless to say, if these little suckers get on your skin, you're gonna be itchy for days. Number 9. The Giant African Land Snail. The giant African land snail is the largest species of snail found on land and generally grow to around 20 centimeters in length. It is native to the forest areas of East Africa, but has been introduced into Asia, the Caribbean, and a number of islands in both the Pacific and the Indian Oceans. Okay, now I'm pretty sure I know what you're thinking right now. What could a snail possibly do to me that should make me want to run and turn tail? Well, I'm gonna get to that in just a little bit. In the areas of the world where it is found, the giant African land snail is generally seen as a pest, as these snails will eat almost anything vegetarian that they can find and have proven to be quite destructive when around crops and wildflowers. However, it's not how much they can eat that you should worry about. Giant African land snails are known to carry parasites that can transmit meningitis to humans. A scary thought, especially when coupled with the fact that they are kept as pets in some parts of the world. Number 8. The Goliath Tigerfish. The Goliath tigerfish is the largest member of the tigerfish clan, known to grow as large as 5 feet and weigh over 110 pounds, and is native to the Congo River Basin, Lualaba River, Upemba, and Lake Tanganyika in Africa. This large African predator is a freshwater fish with an olive-colored back and a silvery underside. What's striking about the Goliath tigerfish is its astounding size and weight, almost looking as if it grew on steroids, and it uses its razor-like teeth to tear its prey apart. The lifespan of this fish is unknown in the wild, but in captivity it can live to as many as 10 to 15 years. If you do see it out in the wild while swimming, turn the other way and swim in the opposite direction, and pray that it won't follow you. It is a very fierce predator, with a mouthful of 32 dagger-like teeth, as well as a very muscular physique that enables it to hunt efficiently. It isn't even afraid of crocodiles and actually eats the smaller ones. Number 7. The Polar Bear. Don't let the cuteness in the Coke commercials fool you. To put it quite simply, polar bears are the biggest carnivores on land, and because of their icy habitat that has little vegetation to offer them, they're the most carnivorous of all bear species. They have huge bellies to fill and take advantage of food as it presents itself, and yes, if a human does present itself as a possible meal, there would be no hesitation on the bear's part. It has adapted well to do its job of eating many animals. Mainly, they eat seals that poke their heads out of water for air, but they'll also eat anything else they stumble across too, like birds, beluga whales, walruses, musk oxen, a person. They're dangerous because they're skilled apex predators. They can easily outrun a human and knock its head off with a swing of its pawed fist. This means, as cute as it may be, the polar bear is quite functionally the great white shark of the north. Number 6. The Amazonian Giant Centipede. The Amazonian Giant Centipede, or Scolopendra gigantean, is among the largest centipedes of the genus Scolopendra, growing up to 12 inches or more. It can be found in various places throughout South America, especially the Amazon and the Caribbean, where it preys on a variety of animals, including insects, other sizable amphibians, arthropods, reptiles, and mammals. This centipede is nervous and jumpy. It is carnivorous and very aggressive, feeding on almost everything it comes across. It is capable of overpowering not only insects or other invertebrates, but also vertebrates, including frogs, lizards, mice, snakes, birds, and even bats. They have a very interesting way to catch bats. They climb the cave walls or the ceiling and wait for a passing bat. When the prey is close enough, the centipede lunges out while holding onto the cave wall with its rear legs and grabs the bat. Then they hold and manipulate their prey with just a few legs attached to the ceiling. When attacking its prey on the ground, the centipede will use all of its body to uncoil its prey and will use all of its legs to grasp the body of its victim. On top of that, they have venom that is not only deadly to small mammals, but potentially dangerous to humans as well in the right dosage. An attack on a human, normally in self-defense, can cause severe pain, chills, swelling, fever, and fatigue. Number 5. The Komodo Dragon. Now granted, most of us know what a Komodo Dragon is, but for the rest that don't know, Komodo Dragons are the largest living lizards in the entire world. They are identified by their massive size, flat heads, bowed legs, and long, thick tails. The name comes from rumors that a dragon-like creature lived on the Indonesian island of Komodo. No Western scientists had seen a Komodo Dragon until 1912, according to the San Diego Zoo at least. Local people call them Ora, or land crocodile. For decades, people thought that these giant lizards kill by infecting their prey with bacteria. You see, dental hygiene isn't really on their top priority, so last week's meal remnants are most definitely still in their mouths. Its mouth is a Shangri-La for deadly bacteria, and the dragon transmits them to other creatures with their bites. But unfortunately, that is no longer the case. It had just recently been discovered that Komodo dragons are venomous, and it's actually the venom that kills its prey. So now they are not only the largest lizards in the world, they are also the largest venomous lizards in the world. Number 4. The Black Mamba. The notorious Black Mamba is often said to be the deadliest snake in the world, and with good reason. Named after the color of the inside of its mouth, the Black Mamba evokes certain fear from anyone who hears its name or sees it in real life. It is fast, it is intelligent, and incredibly deadly. 2 drops of its venom can kill a single person. It is a large and active snake that will move quite fast with as much as 1/3 of its body off the ground. If cornered, it is known to strike more than once and in quick succession, injecting large quantities of very potent neurotoxic venom. Human deaths and untreated bites could take anything from 3 to 16 hours if not treated, but in serious bites, victims could experience severe breathing problems in less than half an hour. So if you see one of these things, turn tail and run, because I guarantee you, it's coming after you. Number 3. The Cone Snail. The cone snail has been a favorite among shell collectors for centuries, but don't be fooled by its pretty appearance. These snails are actually killers. Armed with tiny harpoons formed from modified teeth, these critters can fire a hollow barb loaded with deadly neurotoxins in any direction. The harpoon of some of the larger species of cone snail is big and powerful enough to not only penetrate human skin, but gloves or wetsuits too. A single drop of the cone snail's venom is said to be sufficient to kill 20 men, making it one of the most venomous creatures on Earth. Known as conotoxins, the poison can be highly specific, affecting only certain types of nerves. Whilst this may be of medical interest, the stings generally cause intense, localized pain with the life-threatening symptoms, sometimes taking several days to present. On the other hand, rapid paralysis of the respiratory system and death can occur shortly after the sting. In fact, one species of cone snail is known locally as the cigarette snail on account of there being just enough time to smoke one out before you die. Now it's time for the day's best pick. Today's photo was submitted to us by a subscriber, so if you come across a photo or a video online that you want to know more about, send it on over to us and we'll do all the research for you. I mean, who knows? We might even feature it on a future video. Number 2. Spiders. Today's photo obviously shows us a spider, and quite an unusual specimen at that. There's something quite unusual with it though. You see, there is some sort of weird pattern at the back of its abdomen. So are we looking at the world's most dangerous spider? Well, first off, there are literally thousands of species of spider, but only some of them can pose actual threats to humans. What you really need to watch out for are the venomous ones. The Australian funnel web spider, recognized in 2019 by the Guinness Book of World Records as the world's deadliest spider, should be avoided at all costs. Just 0.2 milligrams of the male's venom is a lethal dose for primates, including humans. This brings us back to the photo submitted by our subscriber. Unfortunately, nothing came up on my research on this thing, so it's most likely an artist's rendition of some fictional spider from a different galaxy for all I know. What we do know for sure is that this thing probably doesn't exist.
I saved the best for last, but first, I have a quick challenge that takes only 5 seconds to complete. If you can leave a like and subscribe, subscribe within the next 5 seconds, you'll get 10 years of amazing luck. Just try it. It really works.
Number 1. The grizzly bear. Never wish to come across one of these beasts while you're out in the woods. And if you've seen The Revenant, you know exactly what I'm talking about. Grizzlies are strong enough to make a meal out of whatever they like, including moose, elk, bison, and you. Despite their notorious reputation for having carnivorous appetites, their diet also consists of nuts, berries, fruits, and leaves. They'll even eat mice for Pete's sake. Now, the gluttony doesn't kick in until they begin to exhibit hyperphagia, preparing for winter hibernation by chomping down enough food to gain up to 3 pounds a day. They can also be classified as cannibals, as they've been spotted eating the carcasses of black bears in Canada. Despite their massive size, they are fast runners, faster than Usain Bolt himself. Grizzlies can reportedly run 35 miles per hour and sustain speeds of up to 28 miles per hour for 2 miles. And again, this is faster than Usain Bolt's 27.78 miles per hour stride. So, they're often hungry, considered as apex predators, can run faster than you, and what else is there to be scared of? Oh, they got claws as long as human fingers and the strength to chop off your head with one stroke. Do you know of any other dangerous animals that did not make it to this list? Let us know in the comment section below. Want to watch more videos about dangerous things in the safety of your own home? Click on any of the videos you see on the screen. As always, everybody, thank you all for watching, and I will see you all next time. Later, everybody!